the psychic predictions for the remainder of July. These are signs Libra through Pisces. If you guys don't see your sign here, then go back and watch my other video. It's on the other video, okay? Comment in the comments if you guys like this content. That way I can keep producing similar predictions for you guys, okay? Libra, so the universe will be asking you to put more effort into your goals and things you want to achieve this month. What can trigger this? This can be triggered by an argument or quarrel, likely with a romantic partner or with a family member. You may get flustered with them and think that they don't understand your needs. This argument can be over home responsibilities. You can get encouragement from a female fire sign such as a Leo, Aries, or Sagittarius. You can feel fed up with male figures in your life such as romantic partners, your father, or authority figures. Scorpio. You can come across extra money this month that is well overdue due to your hard work or something that is owed to you karmically. You can have a good relationship with women, your mother, or receive money through an inheritance, land, real estate, or if you work in the food industry. You will be consumed with work this month. You might not have much time to mingle with family or loved ones. Therefore, this can draw concern from a female figure in your life that will be checking in on you. Sagittarius. Your daily routines can involve more creative activities or hobbies this month. Some of you may start going out more, dating, involve yourself in fun recreational activities. You can feel opposition to figures of authority or institution, such as bosses, let's say workplaces, colleges. You'll be more focused on yourself and in your own mental bubble. You may do a lot of reflecting on imbalanced relationships, and you may struggle to get over an old relationship. Try not to ruminate on too much negativity. Finances and work conditions will improve and will show success toward the end of July. Capricorn. You can feel a bit dissatisfied with your life during this time period, and therefore you may self-reflect on what is not working or producing results you'd like. It can be a time where you'll be cutting out bad habits, relationships, and deciding to move on from unfavorable situations. Caution with quarrels or disagreements this month. You are prone to arguing due to mental negativity. Some of you can enter a new relationship, contract, or agreement towards the end of the month. Aquarius, you can feel rejected, left out by someone this month. You can feel like you are ending a relationship with someone. Now the focus will shift to seeing what else is out there. Some of you may be making plans to travel, go out on dates, get back out on the dating scene, or even just simply socialize more this month. And have the opportunity to make extra money in the month of July. Some of you may travel to see family or visit a casino towards the end of the month. Lastly, Pisces. You can find yourself feeling stress. There can be a sense of confusion around a relationship or romantic connection. At times, this person will make you feel secure about the condition of your connection. Other times, you might feel as though things are not going that well. Things will be very on and off with this person. You can finally see some progress in the month of August. You guys can make serious plans then. Financially, July will be a great month for you, as well as in the context of spending time with friends or family. So again, if you guys enjoyed these predictions, you guys are more than welcome to donate in the comment section. Comment below if you guys feel like some of these predictions already came true for you, and if you guys would like to see more. Thank you.